So hi friends, in this video I will show you how to install code runner extension in your Visual Studio Code. So if you want to enable this run button, then you need to download one extension which is a code runner. So now I'm going to install code runner, so follow step with me. Now click on extension to download code runner extension, and now in a search extension type here code runner. After search, now press enter. And now here you can see that code runner, which is a Junhan C++. So now you can see that my code runner extension is already installed. So if you want to install code runner extension, then you need to install this code runner extension in your Visual Studio Code. So now here you can see that now I uninstall this code runner. Now I'm going to install it. So maybe it could be take 5 to 10 seconds, depend on your system. So now you can see that it's installing. Now you can see that it's installed. So guys, if you want to install code runner extension in your Visual Studio Code, then you can easily install your code runner extension in your Visual Studio Code. And